New at 11 tonight, an upstate family is asking for help in getting the answers they've wanted since a double homicide 10 years ago. News 4's Mike McCormick now with how today's anniversary brought people together to get your attention.
It's been a long time. It's been a very long time.
10 years.
An emotional roller coaster ride.
A mother without her son.
Good days, bad days. Some days it just slams you in the face.
A son without his dad.
Everybody liked him. That's pretty much all I know, really.
On July 16th, 2002, someone shot and killed Zachary Kennard and his acquaintance, Michael McGraw, in Kennard's home in Spartanburg County. Kennard's wife, who was 7 months pregnant, found the bodies.
And I want to know.
9-year-old Zachary wants to know what happened to the dad he's named after and looks like.
Just like his dad. Just like him. It's like a blessing.
But never knew.
Since I haven't had him, I'm not sure how it would be without having him, really.
Grandma's memories create the picture his mind can't.
I tell him all the time about his dad and tell him stories about his dad.
There's somebody somewhere that knows something.
The hope on this day is that prayer will have the power to bring answers.
If you know something you don't speak up, you're guilty too.
Senior investigator William Gary was in the crowd.
This is one I'm familiar with from basically day one.
He says the investigation shows at least two people were involved in the homicides. It's unclear who they were targeting and why.
We don't think it's going to be anything related to both of them. It looks like it's going to be one or the other.
Let's go to the Lord in prayer.
Sending up a prayer you can't see with something you can.
1, 2, 3.
Hoping that what they let go of now.
Somebody had to see something.
Will help them get hold of some answers. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
Now, if you know anything about this double homicide, call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC. There is a $10,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest and conviction.